How would you like to have 5 lights for the price of just $13? Well, it's all possible by one product, and we're gonna look at that today. Stick around, a gear review is coming your way right now. And today we're looking at the newer 110CM, which is a 43-inch 5-in-1 collapsible multi-disc reflector. This thing is pretty cool. For $13, you get 5 different sides or core in the middle to modify or bounce your light off of, and that gives you the equivalent of what I think as 5 different lighting sources, all for $13. Now check the link in the description below after you watch this video, because I do have the product on Amazon, and that's where I got mine from. Very, very good build quality here. Not the best. I mean, I've seen reflectors for $45, $50, and I'm sure they're built a little bit better. But for the price here, I'm very impressed with this one. Let's look over some of the specs. Of course, this thing is about 1 pound, and it collapses down to about 18 inches diameter. You simply twist it enough, and it starts collapsing on itself. Stick it in the little carry bag that they give you, and you zip it up. It's good to go. Now, of course, you get 5 different sides. You get your standard black and white. You got silver and gold. The gold adds a little bit of warmth and brilliance to your stuff, while silver just reflects. And of course, in the core, you have this white transparency, which is great for softening up harsh light, such as sunlight on those non-cloudy days. And of course, you could bounce light off of any of these sides, which is great for a fill light, or you can actually do a key light in some cases with this, if you want a more mellow type look with that key light. Either way, it's a great thing to have in any studio, be it you're shooting outside or even in a studio like mine. I use mine every now and then. I find it very useful. Let's look over how to use this product a little bit more. Of course, you got the reflector itself. You pop it open, 43 whole inches, and it's round in diameter. It's great. Now, if you want to access either the 2 stock sides, which I believe is black and gold, or is it white and gold? Either way, well, whatever, you'll see it in the video. You got those 2 colors, but if you want to access the other 2 sides, you have to unzip the edge of it, take that sheathing off, and of course, turn it inside out. Pop it back on that center core, which is your diffuser. Zip it back up carefully now, because the zippers do tend to stick a little bit on this thing. And you will note that there's a little slit on the sheathing itself for the loop to go through, and that is, that little loop is just a nylon piece that you can hang this on any of those light stands or whatnot. So you got plenty of options here for mounting this thing, or you can have someone just hold it too. With that said, I think that's about ready to wrap up this thing. Twist it, it collapses 18 inches, $30, you get yourself a new light. I think this is a fantastic product, and I highly recommend it. I'm Dave from Sonic Orb Studios. Check me out at sonicorbstudios.com. And of course, thank you for watching all my videos. Feel free to comment, rate, subscribe, and until next time, I'm out of here. See you then.